I'm the king of vomit.
Yes.
My son was affectionately known as the Prince of Puke.
Probably the product everybody knows us the most for is the rubber vomit. It's an old secret family recipe that's been passed down for almost 50 years now. So you start with natural latex. And then I take one of these hygienically clean, sterile containers. The latex is scooped. After the latex is foam of some sort, something to give you the solid chunks. This is the vomit color palette. It's pretty much like making pancakes. They're kind of like snowflakes. They're little flakes of vomit. No two are alike. Each one is hand poured. Each one's a piece of art. When it dries, it becomes kind of a brownish amber color, translucent, just like if you expelled the product as naturally yourself. People would say, oh yeah, somebody was sick here.